go.
Hi, I'm Jamie Clay. I'm a Red Diamond, and I'm going to introduce Leilani Schnider. She is one of our crowns, and she's going to kind of explain just through the years what typical legacy companies and their formulation, what happens.
Petey? Thank you, Jamie, our newest Red Diamond. Okay, so this is basically a typical graph of legacy, what we like to call a legacy, making of a legacy company. Did I pronounce it better? So okay.
Yep.
So you have the first 2 to 4 years or so, you have your formulation stage. The company gets formed, logistics, usually product, a lot of times during that period, but we are a 20-year-old startup company, so the product's been formulated for 20 years before this. This is the gift card marketing referral program, corporate, some technology, we're feeling some of that right now, shipping, formulation stage, 2 to 4 years. Then there's a period that we call critical mass, and momentum stage. This period is momentum where most of the millionaires in network marketing are made. It grows exponentially. And then the period here is called stabilization. This is where it becomes very stable. People are ordering products, people are sharing gift cards, and still making a little bit of money, but it doesn't grow exponentially as it does in this momentum stage. Okay? So this critical mass period is what we want, what I like calling the sweet spot. This is where it starts growing exponentially. So this area is like where people start really paying off their mortgages, they start really putting some money aside, they buy the nice houses, the nice cars, and there's just some expendable money in this area. Millionaires are made in this area. And in my opinion, from the companies that I've been involved with, there's not many, this is my third, this period is normally doesn't have the kind of money being made as I've seen in period. So our business model is top notch. I mean, there's so many people making a six-figure income in this period of our company. So it's super exciting, but what's about to happen? Because right now we're probably around here. Okay? We're still ironing out the technology. Shipping's about getting pretty cool now. We're gonna be opening up another location, mid-USA, but the technology, we're just really ironing out a lot of the glitches. So we're coming to the end of a lot of this formulation stuff because they put a lot of money into our technology to take us to the $1 billion mark. So once we get all this all lined out, we are going to be sweet sailing and we're going to head into this momentum stage. Right here, where the millionaires are made. And the neat thing is, this is about a 4-year period. So we have a nice 4 years ahead of us to really grow and leave a legacy company for our families, really create the lifestyle that we've only just dreamed of up to this point. So we really want to open up our dream path here. And the neat thing here about stabilization, think about companies in network marketing. Give me like 3 big names that you remember that you know about.
Yeah, Amway, Mary Kay,
Tupperware.
Okay, Amway.
Herbalife.
Do you know people that are still in these companies?
Yes. Yes.
Right.
That just got in? That are complaining that they're not making money? Maybe? But is it an industry? Is there a problem with the industry? Or did they just get in when it's at stabilization and it's growing very slowly? Legacy companies, people that got in here, by this time, they are making bank money. guys know people that got in early?
Yep.
You know the houses, like Lonnie Pie has quite a few member partners that live on Lonnie Pie Beach, by the way. We look at some of the big homes, and a lot of that is the, you know, it's pretty cool. I know there's an Herbalife girl that lives here up on Hoyo Ridge. I mean, there's people around here. So, the neat thing is, we're all here. You guys like when we do this? So that really is how we're going to leave a legacy company by doing what we need to do and running the program down.